Tilt your laptop screen and watch the colors change. It's that annoyance that one researcher has turned into a benefit, allowing LCDs to show multiple images at the same time. Called Dual View, it's strictly software-based. There's no hardware or filters needed for the screen.
The well-known optical property of this LCD chip LCDs, when you look at different angles, you will see the colors start to change a little bit. We're actually exploiting this property by using a special algorithm to render the image in a special way so that we can hide or show different images at different angles. We're basically making a bug into a feature.
Take for example this card game. From one side of the display, you can see only your cards. Move to the other side and they become hidden. It's not perfect, that's because it's limited to the optical properties of the display.
So for example, you might lose a little bit of contrast or saturation of the images, and there are also there are certain angles that work better than other angles. But in general, the benefit of this technology, on the other hand, is that it really applies to a very wide range of LCD display. It doesn't need any modification.
In this demonstration, the image on the laptop is different from the image in the mirror. There are a variety of uses for the technology, from privacy to gaming to even potential 3D applications. There are no immediate plans for commercialization, though. At CHI 2012 in Austin, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.